Hello everyone, welcome to the another video edition of College Deco. In this video, we will discuss all the details about JEE Main 2021. NTA has already released the notification for JEE Main 2021 and several changes have been made in the examination process this year. And the HRD ministry has given a lot of flexibility to students this year so that they can apply for multiple phases of the exam. So in this video, we will just do a quick analysis of JEE Main 2021, its changes, new exam pattern, registration process, fee, syllabus, admit card and results, so all the details. So coming to the list of new changes in JEE Main 2021, some of the changes are exam to be conducted in four phases, with February, March, April and May, and the exam will be conducted in 13 languages this year. Exam pattern has been revised. For example, in paper 1, the number of questions has been increased from 75 to 90, where there will be an internal choice for students where they will have to answer only 15 questions out of 30 from numericals. And the number of exam centers have been increased, and Uttar Pradesh is going to accept JEE Main score for BTech admission instead of UPSCE, and the state level entrance exam UPSCE has been scrapped. And the candidates will have an option to apply for any phase of JEE Main through a single window. For example, if the application has opened for phase 1, at the same time you can apply for phase 2, phase 3 and phase 4 as well, which we will explain in detail in this video. And coming to JEE Main 2021 exam dates, the phase 1 exam will be conducted from February 23 to 26, 2021. Phase 2 exam takes place from March 15 to 18. Phase 3 exam takes place from April 27 to 30, and phase 4 exam takes place from May 24 to 28. JEE Main 2021 eligibility criteria. So there is no limit on the number of phases that candidate will attend this year. Candidate can appear for all the phases of exam or any of the phase of the exam. So the candidates must have passed class 12th in 2020 or appearing for 12th exams in 2021. Candidates who have passed class 12th in 2019 are also eligible to appear for the exam. For paper 1, that is BTech, the compulsory subjects in class 12th should be mathematics and physics, and there is no upper age limit to appear for JEE Main 2021. Coming to registration fee details, the registration fee is rupees 650 for boys, the two general EWS and OCL, if you are applying to only one paper. So for one paper, it's 650 for boys general category, general EWS and OBC NCL, and it's rupees 325 for girls of the same category. And if you are appearing for two papers, general category candidates will have to pay 1300 rupees. General category and OBC NCL or general EWS, you will have to pay 1300 if you are applying for both paper 1 and paper 2. For reserved category candidates, if you are appearing for paper 1 and 2, you will have to pay an exam fee of rupees 650. So important points about registration. So some minor changes have been made in the registration process this year. You can register for any phase of JEE Main 2021 through a single window application form, and you need not wait for application to open after each phase. For example, if you are applying for phase 1, same time you can apply for phase 2, phase 3 or phase 4. On the other hand, the application window will also reopen after each phase. So if you had applied only for phase 1, now later the application window will open again for phase 2. So after the conclusion of each phase, the application form will reopen for a short duration. Exam fee has to be paid for each phase. So this is important. If you are applying for multiple pages, you will have to pay the application fee for each exam or each phase. No fresh application for already registered candidates. They just need to pay the exam fee for multiple phases. So for example, if you have already registered for phase 1, you need not register again for phase 2. What you need to do is you just need to log in with your application number and password and just pay the exam fee. If you had registered for phase 2, you can directly pay the exam fees for phase 3 with application number and password. So no new registration is necessary for each phase. You just need to pay the exam fee. And JEE Main 2021 exam pattern for paper 1. So paper 1 is conducted for BTech. So the paper 1 consists of 90 questions from physics, chemistry and mathematics subjects. So out of 90 questions, there will be 30 numerical questions in total, and the candidates can answer 15 numerical questions out of 30. So it is not mandatory to answer 30 questions. You can just answer 15, and there is no negative marking for numerical questions. But there is a negative mark of -1 for each wrong attempt in MCQ. The total marks for paper 1 is 300. JEE Main 2021 exam pattern for paper 2A. So 2A is conducted for BR. It consists of 82 questions. So 30 questions will be from mathematics, including 10 numerical questions, 50 questions from aptitude, 2 questions from drawing test. So the candidates will have a choice to answer any 5 questions out of 10 from numericals. There is no negative marking for numerical questions, and there is -1 mark deduction for each wrong attempt in MCQs, and the total marks for paper 2 is 400. JEE Main 2021 paper 2B exam pattern, that is B planning. For paper 2B, the total number of questions are 105. So there are 30 MCQ questions from mathematics, including 10 numerical questions. So 50 questions from aptitude and 25 questions from planning. So the candidates will have a choice to answer any 5 numerical questions out of 10. There is no negative marking for numerical questions, and there is 1 mark deduction for each wrong attempt in MCQ. So the total marks for paper 2B is 400. JEE Main 2021 syllabus. So NTA has not made any changes in the syllabus of JEE Main 2021, and the syllabus for paper 1, paper 2A and 2B is same as 2020. You can check the syllabus, you can check the detailed syllabus by clicking on the link available under this video. Apart from this, the admit card of JEE Main 2021 will be released separately for all the 4 pages. So the candidates appearing for multiple pages will have to download a separate admit card for each phase. So the admit card will be released at least 10 days before the exam. So the admit card will have the exam center details, candidates details, photograph, signature and important instructions. Same like last year, this year also the candidates will have to follow the COVID-19 instructions and guidelines while appearing for the exams. Face mask is mandatory to sit in the exam hall. And apart from this, the answer key and response sheet of JEE Main 2021 will be released within 2 days after the exam. For each phase, within 2 days, the answer key and response sheet will be placed on official website, and the results for each phase will be released within 5 days after completion of exam. So this is a very accurate process where NTA is declaring results as early as possible after each phase. So the dates of phase 2, phase 3 and phase 4 are more or less will be the same, and there won't be any changes in the schedule until or unless there are any unavoidable circumstances. So for latest updates on JEE Main 2021, you can stay tuned to College Deco. You can also click on the links available under this video for preparation strategy, important topics and other details of JEE Main. Thank you.
If you like this video, do like, share, comment and subscribe to our YouTube channel.